You all ready to hear a story?
Yeah.
This was a book I created all with my imagination. It's called Little Red Riding Cab. The story of a little gay boy and his adventure with four hilarious women. One day, Little Red Riding Cab was walking through the forest, thinking about gas. He was on his way to visit his grandma, who was a little black boy named Token. Get over it. But then, a big bad wolf, who was a hilarious woman named Janet, walked into the house and said, I have a large vagina, and traded place.
What the hell are you doing?
Rebooting fairy tales to try and ease the friction caused by internet trolls.
You really think you're fooling anyone with this fake persona? Everyone knows you're acting this way by day, so you can be horrible to people on the internet at night.
Why would I do that?